सोशल साइंस ग्रेड 7 ब्लॉक 21 व्हाट इज एनवायरनमेंट एलपी 2 इकोसिस्टम बाय टीचर शिखा. इन दिस लेसन स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन द इंटरेक्शन ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट्स इन एन इकोसिस्टम. स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट बायोटिक एंड अबायोटिक कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ अ ग्रास लैंड. So children, some biotic components are seeds, grass, worms, spiders, mice and birds. And some abiotic components are sunlight, soil and air. So children, if you write all these words and make arrows in between them, so you will understand that all these things, these components are interconnected. So children, now we have to understand how biotic and abiotic environments interact with each other in different ecosystems. Please think and try to answer. What are the different biotic and abiotic components of a rainforest? Yes, soil, water, sunlight, trees, fruits, insects, monkeys, snake, birds, deer, tigers, monkeys, etc. Children, if you write all these components in a notebook and make arrows like this, you will come to know how everything, all these components are interconnected with each other. Now, let's understand how is soil important for in a rainforest, water, sunlight, trees, fruits. So, children, soil is needed for trees to grow and provide a home to some animals. Water is needed for all living things to survive. Sunlight helps living things grow and provides warmth. Trees provide food and homes to various animals. Fruits are eaten by many herbivores. Children, just look at the chart on the screen and try to understand how different components, all the things are interrelated with each other. Now my question is, how do the different biotic and abiotic components of a rainforest interact with each other? So children, the general explanation is, we see that in both a grassland and a rainforest, the biotic and abiotic component interact with each other and are at times also interdependent. This complex interaction of biotic and abiotic environments is known as an ecosystem. Now the important question comes, what is the difference between ecosystem and a food chain? So children, basically a food chain is basically a chain which represents how energy passes from one component of the environment to the other. For example, the sun's energy helps plants to grow, herbivores consume plants, carnivores consume herbivores. An ecosystem, on the other hand, consists of a number of interconnection food chains. Children, time for application. Please try to solve your worksheet on your own. In case if any difficulties you find, we will discuss it during online class. Also, read content book thoroughly. I am hoping the lesson is clear to you now. Have a great day ahead. Thank you. Bye-bye.